Alright. So I wanted to make a bug report. And I don't usually do this going into a game I'm playing. I hope the gods won't be offended. But we will have to take our chances, and hopefully the gods will forgive us because our intentions are respectful to the game and the gods. So basically, the bug is the following. I have a hero, the golden one, and he bought this one from a merchant. I don't know if it's relevant, but both these items seems buggy, and they're bought from a merchant. And he is supposed to get plus 20 to hit, and as you can see, it does not show in his stats. So yeah. He's also supposed to have divine protection. But this does not seem to be showing in his abilities. So yeah. Both items are bought from merchants, and the abilities do not show, and I don't know if they're working, and I'm assuming they're not working since they're not showing. So there you have this. It's two bugs really. And there's also this I observed a bug from the channel of the great player Heydrix. He fought some enemy heroes with items, very powerful items. He killed them and he animated them with death magic. And after the combat was done, he did not get the items. And really, he's supposed to. Yeah, so I want to report that as well. I really hope this will be fixed because this is such a fantastic game and it really deserved to be ironed out as much as possible. So yeah, so this is my official bug report, and hopefully I managed to add this, that this is for version 1.3.0 of Caster Magic for Windows. Yeah. Just to be very, very clear and specific. So that's about all. See you on the flip side. No, catch you on the flip side, sorry.